Good evening, YouTubers out there, as it is. I'm here, your talk host, Bob. Really, really happy to see all these tricks taking place. Reese is so amazing. Man, I can't believe how many tricks that he's done so far. As it is, let's get to our next video up. And that is, I'd like to proudly present to you a Christmas wonder with really festive tricks, joyful Christmas pranks, and marvelous gags and holiday fun magic. Now here's your host of these amazing Christmas trick videos, Reese Ivo.
Hello, I'm your host, Reese Navo. Here are some more cool tricks you can do for the holidays and for Christmas as well. As it is so far, I've done two so far. If the trick amounts over to as it is, I've got 17 tricks. One thing I've got to mention before we move on, and that is, yes, I kind of stopped when I said going up to 16 for only max on me. So as it is, I'll be throwing in those tricks within the movie that we guys like, get to see as well too. Just want to give my apologies about that one. As it is, here I got some really cool tricks that you could do for Christmas and the holidays. As it is, I'll see you inside.
The stranger, if you would, send me someone else so good.
Okay, so let's get to our first one, and that is the magic Christmas card trick prank. Here is the performance. Okay, if you can see, there's a Christmas card over there. What I can do is I can actually. Did you see that? I'm talking, and that's flashing. Watch. Let's take a close up. Could it be the lighthouse? Because it is flashing close to the lighthouse and up here. You want to know this is done? But to reveal the secret behind this card. I'm going to show you now. Okay, because it's flashing up. Watch this. I'm talking up close, so close. Okay, what's making this possible? This. You're gonna turn it on and tape it onto a Christmas card. The best one is to get a card that looks just like this, in the horizon. Then talk, it'll flash, or snap your fingers and have a flash as well too. Which looks pretty cool, pretty eye-catching, and it makes a really cool. Makes a really cool trick you could do for the Christmas time with your very own Christmas card. And that is how you do the magic set, the magic Christmas card trick prank. Now for our second one, which is the magic secret Santa envelope trick. Here is the performance. Okay, you can see here, I got this Santa envelope with the Frosty and some men on it. I'm gonna have you guys take a look at it. that is completely empty. Because I'm being so magical, I wonder if right here we can see if there's a message in the envelope. As it is, I'm going to use my flashlight from my second cell phone to find out that secret message. Okay, so I just turned on my flashlight, as you see here. What I'm going to now is I'm going to actually take this watch. To see the message in here. So you see Mary. Then it's here. Christmas. From the elves. And Santa. Best bet, I'm going to turn off the lights so you can see it a little bit more better. Okay. Well, there you go. You can see it a little bit more better here. There is the message that it reads on the front. And now we can take a look inside of the card. In the envelope. Okay, you want to know what this is done? It's about to reveal the secret behind the Santa envelope. Okay, there's something that you have to do with this envelope. Because you're going to get an envelope that looks kind of like this, so you see right here. And the inside, you're going to actually get some white paper. And another white paper. And what's going to do with the other white paper is write a message in that paper. As you can see right here. Oh, I'll open up a bit more so you can see it. This is what I wrote. So that way, as the light goes through, it will show up onto here. And then with the other one, make sure you cut evenly so it becomes a part of the envelope. That way, you can take a look. That's like an empty envelope. Fold it up. And then all you need is the light to shine through to reveal that secret message from the Santa envelope. Okay, so I just use my phone light. And you just go in there. And then you'll show the words. Best to kind of show it in the darker a little bit. That way, it's a little bit more easier to see. So it'll look like this. You can see how easy it is to read in this kind of aligning here. And it goes like this, you can see. It really highlights really good. You can definitely pick that out and read that very nicely. Back away, becomes nice and clear. And then from there, you're gonna show the envelope completely empty. It's a really cool trick you could do for the Christmas time with just one of your Christmas envelopes that look just like this. And that is how you do the magic secret Santa envelope trick. Now for our third one, which is the Christmas card printing trick. Here is the performance. Okay, so I got my little envelope here, and I got this white sheet of paper. I'm going to show you. Okay, if I can actually give this a fold, I can actually turn this blank sheet of paper into a Christmas card. Okay, so all I gotta do is just gonna take this here. I'm gonna put this sheet in. Watch this. The printing has already started. Look, you're going into the envelope. Watch. And print a Christmas card. You can take a look at the blank envelope in the inside. How is this done? Because much of a little secret behind it. All you'll need is what you see here. An envelope. You can dust it up with a little candy cane taped onto it. And you'll need a sneeze, a white sheet of a paper cut to the right size of a Christmas card. Okay? Because of being white, you'll give the other part of a trick, which is the empty envelope. Okay? So you're going to place the card in like this. Okay? You're going to sew it like it is just the white sheet. Don't sew this side, but sew this side. Okay? You're going to fold it up. Take your envelope and feed this in. Like that. Pull up, wave, snap the fingers. Pull out from here, making that card, printing it. Because of the white inside here, can allow it to sew off the emptiness of the envelope. That's all there is to it. This one here makes a really sweet trick you could do for the holidays and Christmas as well, and it's making everyone's Christmas extra special. And that is how you do the Christmas card printing trick. Now for our fourth one, which is the Christmas headband trick. Here is the performance. So I got this red headband here. Watch, that's actually something pretty magical. This can actually make this and turn it into a Christmas band. Watch. You see. It makes this. How is this done? I'm about to reveal a little secret behind it. All you need is a red headband or a white one. And some stickers. Oh, like some like a Santa, some reindeer. All I gotta do is to fold this in. So the way it looks like this. So this is inside here. All you gotta do is twist it in with your thumbs. And that will appear. Now you want to be quick. So, in this. So again, make sure that you sew this so it looks like it's completely empty. And fast, it'll look like this. Count three. One, two, three. And then, by magic, making something very Christmassy appear on your red headband. And that is how you do the Christmas headband trick. Now for our fifth one, which is the color-changing candy cane fun trick. Here is the fun trick performance to you right now. Like you can see here, I got this candy cane here. I can actually make it change colors. Watch. And see? Look. Now it finally turns into the blue candy cane. How is this trick done? But there's a little secret behind it right now. All you'll need is if you want to be artsy and craftsy, this is a fun trick. As what you see here, which are pipe cleaners. That you just get a, you know, into a shape of a candy cane. Get three of them, so you get the nice color change. Leave one out, as is this one here. It's the most common candy cane out there. It's not these ones. You're gonna palm these ones into your hand and use a red silk. In a place like this, palm these in, because why these are light will help with making no sound as they drop to the floor. In ditching, they won't make a sound at all. So this goes in. I'm just gonna grab one and repeat the other one like this. Okay, so it'll look like this. I'm just gonna use this one for now, so it'll look like this. But be quick at this, so you get that. Okay, so once you get your final candy cane, drop these down, show one, hand over, and then show your silk completely empty. And that is how you do the color-changing candy cane fun trick. Now for our sixth one, which is a 3-in-1 candy cane magic trick. Here is the performance. Okay, so you can see I got three candy canes here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to actually put one into my hand like this. There's one. Two. And three. Watch this. And turn it into one candy cane. How is this done? I'm about to reveal the secret. And a 3-to-1 candy cane trick. Okay, so all you'll need is four candy canes in total. One big one, and three small ones, and dress it onto something nice and white to present it. Only the three, because we're going to do this, is going to put this into your sleeve and hold this. All you got to do is, you're going to actually drop these to the ground like this. Like that. Okay? As you're holding the hand like this, so that way, it looks like you're actually collecting, but you're actually putting it down like this. Okay? So you do that to all three of them, so it looks like it's into your hand, and then from there, you're going to massively make that one candy cane from three small candy canes into one. And that is how you do the 3-in-1 candy cane magic trick. Okay, now for our seventh one, which is the magic Christmas white candy cane change trick. Here is the performance. Okay, so you can see I got my white candy cane here. You can see my silk is completely empty here. I'm going to put this in. Watch what's going to happen. It's placed into the silk and it's not my fingers. Watch. You can take a look. You can take a look now in the inside. Okay, how is this done? But to reveal the secret behind the magical white candle trick. All you'll need is a white candle, a white candy cane, excuse me, I'm so bad, guys. A white candy cane. Now, if you don't have a white candy cane, you can paint over it on the plastic to make it look white with some white paint. And you'll need a regular big candy cane. And you'll need is a red silk. Or a white silk. it's gonna do is gonna place this in the back here. So that way, as you open it up, it looks like it's completely empty. You put this in to the back here. So it looks like as if you're putting it into the silk, but you're really not. So like this. Do it again. You gotta be quick as you do this. So the candy cane, open up the silk. From here, you're gonna put this onto your lap. So that way it is out of view. They can check the silk for inspection. That's what you see here. Here's my candy cane here. Now if you want to do a magic wand, usually you can use this. Like that, over it, to give it some authentic look to it. Makes it nice. So one of these little things here will be great to use as like a magic wand kind of thing. It has nice jingly noise to it, which is perfect for this trick. And that is how you do the magic Christmas white candy cane change trick. Now for our eighth one, which is the Christmas shopping list trick prank. Here is the performance. Okay, you can see, here's my shopping list here. It has no cover on it. Watch this, again. Actually, by magic, watch this. Okay, not just that. I'm gonna actually look and see if I have my shopping list with me here. Okay, I got my shopping list here. I can take a look at it. Let's see what I have to get for my Christmas thing. Let's take a look at it. You see Coke, rum, candy canes, eggnog, pumpkin pie, all the fixings for a Christmas supper and a party. Let's see if I wonder if I could actually do something with this. Okay. Look, now I can actually do something about this now. Is just take this and actually tear this up. My shopping list. Watch this. I'm gonna actually put this into my hand here. Here. You're gonna see, I'm gonna try make the thing completely vanish. Watch this. Watch. And my list magically appears back in my notepad, my Christmas notepad. Okay, so how's this done? I'm gonna reveal the secret to you right now. Okay, so all you need is just a Christmas thing, little notebook here. What we're gonna do first is we're gonna go like this, and as you flip, you're gonna flip it like this. But I gotta be quick by the twist. So from here, one, two, three, it makes that. Okay, now it's that, you're going to now go into your shopping list. Once you get to your shopping list, you see right here, you're going to make a duplicate of that, which you saw me ripping it up to shreds. What you're going to do is you're going to rip one out as to hide and separate the two shopping lists from each other. And place like this. Okay, like that. What I gotta do is remove this, you're gonna drop this to the floor and hide the duplicate one into your notepad that you see right here. If you look down here, here's the list that I just put up into shred, into pieces, as you can see here. So you just rip up the shreds,
put them all into your hand. Like this. And I do juice is gonna, you know, like put this into your pocket if you want. If you have a pocket, or just drop it onto to the floor or into the garbage, and no one will suspect it. There's a garbage right next to it, or up there. Nobody won't even know. Like this, just give it a huck. Make that fist. Come up to your notebook. Make it vanish. And then all I gotta do is with that piece that you have will fall to the floor, and then by magic, making your shopping list to reappear and restore itself back into your notepad. Okay, now let's go to our next one, with number 9, and that is the magic Christmas red light bulbs trick gig. Here is the performance. So here you can see I got some red light bulbs here, because they look like they're completely dead. Watch. Bring them back into life. Okay, I'm going to reveal a secret behind these very unique light bulbs. Now, these are not any light bulbs. These are earrings, and they are LED. These little buttons here, you press here, turn them on and off. And again, you'll get two. Okay, and here is the little cardboard that it came with. And that's what you'll see here. For the earrings, you can see that these are here are part of the earrings. But also, it really does look like a real legit Christmas light bulb. And when you pull this one off, watch, it won't be amazed that you actually put life into dead Christmas light bulbs by using the magic of Christmas. And that is how you do the magic Christmas red light bulbs trick gag. Now for our 10th one, which is the magic Christmas green ball magic trick. There is the performance. Okay, so I got my green Christmas ball here. If I could actually do something pretty amazing with this, is I'm gonna actually watch. Gonna see into a silk. My noise is done. Let's reveal the secret behind us right now. Okay, all you'll need is this really bunchy up silk here, and Christmas green ball. You're gonna stuff this in to this very, very carefully, because you don't want to break these things. Okay, so once you stuff that into here, you're gonna place this on. Or this. Now it's together. All I gotta do is you're gonna grab this, pull this out, like this. So that way it turns into a silk. With this, you're gonna actually put this into your lap and throw this aside. If it misses and hits the table, that's okay. That's okay too, because all it is a ball changing into the silk. You don't have to ditch this if you don't want to. For this is a definite ditch. So you drop that, and by magic, turn that green ball into silk.
Okay, now for our next one up, and that comes in down at number 11, which is the Christmas light bulb trick prank. Here is the performance. Okay, you can see I got my Christmas light bulb here. Watch what I could do with this. It's the blue one that you see here. Watch this. We just rub this. What's gonna happen? It actually, magically, makes it all come clean. Crystal clean. Once you know this is done, he's about to reveal a secret to you right now. All you'll need is a light bulb. Add something darker like an Expo marker blue. Make it really good so it looks like an actual light bulb. All you gotta do is move it around and watch that Christmas color go away. And you get this. It's very, very simple, but yet very powerful. And it makes a really clever trick prank gag that you can pull off this Christmas and for your Christmas holidays. That's all you need is this light bulb right here, or any size light bulb that looks like to be part of a Christmas strand or Christmas bulbs of any kind like these. And that is how you do the Christmas light bulb trick prank. Now for our 12th one, which is the magic appearing small candy canes magic trick. Here is the performance. Okay, you can see here. Watch. And by magic, you can see that I made a whole bunch of candy canes appear. Once it's done, but to reveal a secret. All I gotta do is want to get a little bit bigger on the tape. Take the quantity together, because it's kind of small, to fit. Like this. In the back of this, extend, and hold like this. Once the trick is done, you can take out the candy canes, and hand them out to your friends and family around the dinner table. The tape you need to look for this is a very special tape. Glass finish. Which is this right here. You can barely even see it. And that right here will help with putting that onto your finger, as well as using this for your magic equipment as well too. You can get this at your local stationery store. And that is how you do the magic appearing small candy canes magic trick. Now for our 13th one, which is the Mysterious Wonder Box Frosty magic trick. Here is the Frosty performance to you right now. Okay, so you can see this little Wonder Box here, and my little Frosty racer here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to actually have this disappear and end up right back into this Wonder Box here. That's why it's called a Wonder Box. You can see that it has completely empty. Watch, it's gonna go this one. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually just, I see a candy cane here. I can use this for my wand. Watch. Okay, I'm gonna wave my wand on this Wonder Box. Watch. Okay, so I'm about to reveal the secret. All you'll need is two Frosty erasers, an ornament box, and a candy cane used for a magic wand. Okay, one you're going to put into your palm, so box empty. So your first one, this will go into the box. Quick ditch, close, and it has completely empty. Then you're going to do that French droplet, which I've taught you in many other films that I've done. That you're going to do now is motion to that candy cane. Go, and then ditch this into your pocket. Like this. Ditch. Take your candy cane. Wave. Make the Frosty disappear. Wave over the box. Tap. And then by magic, having the Frosty eraser appear back into the wonder box. And that is how you do the mysterious Wonder Box Frosty magic trick. Now for our 14th one, which is the Magic Santa's Orb magic trick. There is the performance. Okay, you can see here. Look. Can you see? It's going to magically watch. Let's check out this orb in the dark. As I said, it's a little secret. It is a ball. You're going to attach your color changer up there, rod and elastic. You're going to hide it into your thing here like this. So it's empty. Bring this up. Go into your hand. Make sure no eyes exposed. Bring it to your hand. Make it up here. And then proceed to make it float in mid-space. Watch it change its merry colors as it starts to float. Then end up in the palm of your hand like this. That's why I'm going to extend here so I can just go in the middle of the palm of your hand. And that is how you do the Magic Santa's Orb magic trick. Now for our 15th one, which is the Magical Santa's Magic Wand magic trick. There is the performance. So you can see the Santa's wand? Watch this. You can see? It starts to magically glow. Let's take a look at this in the dark. So here's that wand. Watch this. See the Magic Santa's wand? Nice. Merry Christmas. How's this done? But to reveal a secret back right now. All it is you need that wand, that crystal wand that I've shown you in the summer videos. So check out the summer videos here on my channel. All you need is that Santa wrapping paper onto it to make it look Christmassy. And you'll need is a light changer, which is what you see here. You're gonna palm this into your hand. Hold it away as the light does not show. Hold your finger over it so no light will show. Flick it into your hand, let go. And then the light will start to shine through the wand, and you'll highlight these little Santa heads inside here, like this. Then you can just move the wand, like that. And it's best to show off in kind of a nice, dark kind of room to see the richness of the Magic Santa's wand. So you can see here. So this can say, Merry Christmas. And it'll line up. I can say,
the magic powers of Christmas. Any enchantment that you like, and it'll change its color when you start to say that magical Christmas enchantment. It's a really cool thing to get yourself into for the holidays as well as for Christmas. And that is how you do the Magical Santa's Magic Wand magic trick. Now for our 16th one, which is the Magical Christmas Gold Ring to White Cloth Ribbon magic trick. Here is the performance. Okay, so here's the gold ring. Watch this, it's separate from the other one. Watch this. Sink it right on that white ribbon cloth. When this is done, I'm going to reveal a secret behind it right now. All you'll need is this white cloth ribbon and this nice festive looking gold ring that you see right here. What it's going to do is going to actually put this in like this. Hold it like this so that it looks like as if it was separate. Give it a little twist. Like this. So that way it looks like it's separate from one another. Making sure that your hand is all wrapped over it like this. So that way it looks completely separate. Really, it's already on. All I've got to do is stretch this. And magically, it'll go right through and on to that white cloth ribbon. And that is how you do the magical Christmas gold ring to white cloth ribbon magic trick. Now for our last one at number 17, which is the Christmas magical candy cane drawing trick. Here is the performance. You can check out my cylinder here. Completely empty. You can see I'm going to actually put my hand through. Okay, as it is, I have a picture of a candy cane here on this paper here. I'm going to have to just put this in to my cylinder with this. Watch this. So how did I do that? As it is, it's about time that I reveal the secret behind it right now. For this, you'll need a drawing of a candy cane. A real candy cane. Similar to the drawing, basically. And you'll need a cylinder with some Christmas wrapping paper on it. Look nice and festive and Christmassy. Okay, so here's what you're going to be doing. You're going to be palming this into your hand. So we can show the cylinder empty. Take your hand in. Put the candy cane inside. You can show your hand completely empty again after. From here, you're going to take your picture that you've designed, that you put into a circle, put it into that cylinder. Hold, you'll go into that paper here. Snap your fingers, and by magic, hold that paper. Now, pull out the real candy cane from the cylinder. That you see right here. And that is how you do the Magic Christmas Candy Cane Drawing Trick. Okay, so as it is, because I wanted to do those tricks and I didn't have time in the other video, my apologies. I'm going to do them right now as our bonus ones, and that's going to bring up to 18 and 19. So I got 19 tricks in total in this video. Okay, and that's making us down to number 18, and that is the Magic Christmas Appearing Santa Picture Trick. Here is the performance. Okay, you can see my regular sheet of paper here. Watch this. Actually, just go grab my phone. Okay. You can see here? Look. Watch. And if you just take a look, so I'm gonna go grab my pen. You can see, watch. See how's this victim? But there's a little secret behind it right now for you guys. All you need is just two pieces of white paper, and one with a Santa picture on the back of it that you see here. What you're gonna do is have Dad take a look at this first. Go to your phone. You'll have a flashlight, or a flashlight would do. So it makes an excuse to go get that thing, because they're gonna ditch this. Grab it with a picture on it. Then shine your light onto it, making that Santa picture appear on the paper. If it's done, turn it off. Put it down. This. Take your regular sheet of paper, take your pen, as a ditch, wave it like a magical wand, wave, and sew the blank sheet of paper back and front. And that is how you do the magic Christmas appearing Santa picture trick. Here's a very funny one. What you could do is a cool prank that's making at number 19, and that is the Becoming Santa prank. There is the performance of what it looks like right now. They say the Santa's hat is very magical and powerful, that can change you into a Santa Claus. Right? Well, let's see. I'm going to put my hat back on again. And I'm going to actually say the few words that I want to become. Just like Santa. I'll be right back, because I have to go into the washroom first, because I have my phone in the washroom that I gotta retrieve. I'll be right back. Oh, hey. Yay, okay. I got my phone here. So I just got a text here. Oh, man. What the heck? I got a beard and hair? I was putting a Santa hat, look what happened. Whoa. I got Santa talking right through me. Okay, yeah, I got more than what I bought for when I put on the Santa hat. So how are you doing today? Oh, jeez, I think I'm becoming like Santa. So, where's Rudolph? Did I say Rudolph? Okay, that's just plain weird. Okay, yeah, I'll be right back. You want to know this done? Cotton batten. You can make it yourself. Beard. And the hair as well. The Santa hat. It's a good excuse to go to your washroom. If you have your phone in the washroom. Or you have to use the washroom. You just in. Come out as you put the Santa hat on. Watch everyone be stunned. Surprised to see that you're almost becoming like Santa. You gotta talk like Santa as well too. Like, ho ho ho. Like a split personality. To give that effect, that you're becoming like